Hello my lovelies, welcome back to my channel. You probably think, what am I doing on the floor? Because in this video, I'm gonna share 10 casual outfits that you have at home, but we're going to spicing up a little bit and making look a little bit more interesting. This way you don't have to spend any more money. You just use your clothes, use a bit of accessories and my style, and then here you are. By the way, if you're new, welcome to my channel. Hi, I'm Frederic, and it would be fantastic if you could consider to subscribe by click. Don't forget the notification bell. It would be great to support this channel. And as well, I am on Instagram, MS Frederic. So let's start straight away. All right, ladies, so we all have a simple t-shirt and a jeans at home, and putting together like I'm showing you right now, it's a bit boring, but because you all have this in your wardrobe or closet, then the only thing you can do is to tuck your t-shirt inside. It always looks nice. If you have a big derriere, you can leave it a bit, the material or the fabric, sorry, at the back, and then choose a very nice belt. Something is a very nice contrast color with, if you wear a blue jeans. I love this one because I have this Gucci belt for very, very long time. It's over 20 years, I think I bought it in Italy a long time ago, and I love it. I'm taking care of it. It's always very quickly elevate an outfit. And then, what did I do? Oh yeah, you put a scarf. This one, it's a beautiful one and very classic, but you can tell the little bit of white in the scarf. And then I put my fancy shoes. I know for the ladies who are not wearing heels, you can obviously replicate this outfit without the heels, but you know, I'm a heels lover. Grab a bag, a little bit of funky bag, and then your jean t-shirt combo looks like a killer combo. Wow, I'm getting better in the video. Please be to the end. Okay, so I called it this one, the corporate shirt dress. You've seen me wearing this dress. I used to wear that actually in corporate. This dress doesn't have pockets. I love dresses with pockets because I live in a country, I can wear a lot of dresses. But I think it's a bit boring, and because now I'm more into casual outfit, but I still love it. So I decided to wearing with dark blue jean, no stress jeans, and then my very nice lace cami with a belt to define your waist. If you have a big bump or if you're a bit of overweight, it's perfect to hide what you don't want to show. Then because I have a little bit of a nude, oh, Oscar just waking up. And yeah, I think this one, it's super simple, a bit sexy, but again, is keeping what you have in your wardrobe as the existing clothes that you can switch to more casual and you can still wear them. So this way you didn't waste your money. If you've been watching my videos from last year, you remember I bought this one in Zara because I really love the print black and white, but the dress is a bit too short for me, and I don't like wearing short dresses like that. You just put everything in danger, but I really love the print. So this is how I'm going to show you. You wear those black skinny jeans, black ankles for the people who live in a cold country right now. And I tied as a maximum around the waist, put a knot in the front. So this way I define my waist. Plus, because it's a bit of a puffy sleeve, it gives this inverting triangle. So it's like a very nice figure. And you pop a black bag, and I think that's a combo. So I'm gonna keep it because I can wear it as a top. Good tip, isn't it? All right, this maxi dress, don't ask me where I bought it. I bought it in an Australian shop years ago. It's in silk, as you can tell. It's beautiful, but it's too much fabric. And as you can tell, it doesn't have much anything interesting, but I still love wearing it. So the thing I decided is very simple, and you can do for any type of dress that you can wear as a skirt. I wear this very casual sweatshirt with my Adidas that I love so much. I wear them all the time. And I know this is a little bit different style, but why not? You add a ColourPop handbag. This one is a crossbody. And then, you know what? You can do your grocery shopping, running errands. pick up the kids at school. I don't know what you have to do during the day, but if you're like me, sometimes you like to be comfortable in sneakers when you run everywhere. What do you think about this outfit? Let me know in comment. Everybody has an oversized button-down shirt. I really love this one. Believe it or not, it's a small, but because I can wear in winter with leggings, jeans. And this time I decided to do a little bit risky, but I had so much fun, but I just didn't realize it was unbuttoned at the front. So I fixed it later on. I'm not showing you my fufu. Anyway, so the thing I decided is to actually put all the fabrics at the back for not having too much fabrics at the front. And pop nice heels, showing your legs if you have beautiful legs, a handbag. Personally, I will not go out with this outfit unless if I feel super sexy and super confident, because I didn't realize how open it was on the size. So if you have this case, you can sew a little bit on the side, but it gives you a bit of an option. If you pop with a very nice belt, a nice bag and heels, you can still wearing it. And obviously, if you don't want to show your legs, you can do with some skinny jeans or leggings, but try to go with a dark color because this white button shirt is really beautiful. This is one of my favorite look. If you have nothing to wear, then pop the monochrome black. Wear black from head to toes. My gosh, I love those shoes. Sorry for showing off, but I really love those shoes. And I think this one is just my skinny jeans. I'm wearing a linen shirt. It's summer, I still remind you in Australia. And I put a belt to defend against the waist, but I decided to keep the shirt tucked only from the front. And this is what I will wear to go out, to go to a restaurant, maybe a date. And then this monochrome neutral that I know you love so much. Everybody has a beige pants. They're from Zara, the belt is from Hermes, the cashmere that I'm wearing is from Lily Silk, and the heels is from Zara. But anyway, do not forget to check the description box below. I will link similar clothes that I will do a lot of search. So, but I really love this cognac bag. I know you don't have to wear this bag, don't worry. That's my most expensive, love it, love my girl bag. But I love this look because it's so simple to put together and it looks so classy. And because I do that, and yes, of course, I'm gonna do the monochrome white, which I really love. So this time I decided to go much more like a casual look with a graphic t-shirt that I love so much. Then it's the same belt that you saw previously, but it's a reversible one, so it's red from the inside. Put the sneakers. I had a bit of a red. I don't think I will really do the red belt and the red bag because that's a bit too much, but I think it looks really cute. Really easy to replicate, really easy. I have nothing else to say. I really love it. It's really me. This look is one of my fav, and if you live in Sydney and you bump into me, it's probably big chance I will wear that. So it's a denim shirt from Zara that I bought years ago, but I love. I will recommend to have a little bit of stretch in it. And then I'm wearing those jeans. They're distressed jeans, so it's not for everyone, but I love it because these blue jeans are really beautiful and it doesn't have to match exactly the same color. Then I put my cognac belt because I think brown and blue jeans are very nice mix. And I put these brown cognac mules that I bought from Singapore 2 years ago when we could travel freely. And I think that's such a stylish, easy look to put together. I highly recommend to try if you never wear denim head to toe, but I don't know, for me, it's just, I feel fantastic inside when I'm wearing that. I feel sexy, I feel casual, it's practical. Love, 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 love. For my ladies who live in a very cold country right now, simply because it's January and it's winter, try the grey Henri. So I put my grey jumper, I think they're from Country Road, which is an Australian brand. Skinny jeans from Zara, I love them, I wear them all the time. But this time I want to do more like a masculine look. So this time I tuck the jumper inside, put the black loafer from Zara, black belt. And my coat is from Nafnaf from France. It's a black, more like a navy one, but it doesn't matter because navy and black is a nice mix. And if you think this look is a bit boring, then pop some colors in a beautiful scarf. This one I bought it on a market in Melbourne long, long time ago, and I love it. I still wear it sometimes just with a tee. And I love it. So I know you can do that. You probably already wear this. And then, you know what? I'm wearing flat shoes. Yay! This one is my favorite linen short dress from Zara that I bought last year. I bought the same in a very kind of linen color. I love it because it has pockets. It doesn't stick to the body. It's beautiful quality. But you can tell me it's a bit boring. So you can spicing up again. With this time I use a scarf. I don't like too much the fringes, so I'm trying to tidy up as much. And I put a knot at the back because when I do this, I put all the fabrics at the back, so it makes me look a bit slimmer at the front, less texture or less fabric. So then I can define the waist. And then I'm always wearing my sleeves up with a beautiful bag that I received for my birthday from my friend, and I slide in some metallic gold flip-flops from Zara. No, I'm not still not sponsored, guys. Not sponsored. Okay, so this is my combo. When you think a jumper is a little bit boring, then pop a shirt underneath, if possible, again, with a color contrast. Obviously, I'm wearing a cotton jumper with my denim shirt, skinny black skinny jeans, and a sneakers. I love this look, it's very casual, and I've been showing you that because maybe you don't like to wear all white, but if you do, don't be shy of wearing denim and white. It's actually a killer, killer combo. And if you're in winter and you're not into white, then wear all black. Just change a bit the color with the shoes, and this time I put the silk, for me, silk again, shirt black, and with this beautiful neutral color, I think it's a nice mix. So you can still wear something very classical, but because you wear those contrast, it looks different. And then you can different varied, of course, with the different item you have in your wardrobe. And then I stop talking.
So what do you think about those crazy outfits that you can replicate at home with similar clothes and combining? I hope you got inspired. I hope you love it. So if you did or do, please let me know by giving me a big thumbs up. This is very important. So this way I know which type of content you want more or not. Leave me a comment as well. Let me know which one was your favorite outfit. I'm really hot because I've been 2 hours getting changed. I closed the windows. I don't know why. It's 35 degrees outside. And yeah, I hope you love this type of video. It was a lot of fun. And leave me a comment which one is your favorite. And again, if you haven't done yet, it's okay, but it's time. Click, 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 click. Thank you for subscribing. Don't forget the notification bell. And that's it. No more. Big kisses. I'll see you to the next video. Until then, you take care. Bye.